What is up, YouTube? So I'm just coming here with a back workout. I'm just gonna go through what I do to get a bit back. So I think the back's very important. It adds a lot of size to your physique overall, just wideness and thickness. So I start out with pull-ups and chin-ups just to warm up the back, loosen up the joints and stuff like that. I stick to 8 to 12 reps with these, just really pumping them out. After that, I always go into heavy barbell rows just to really break the muscle down. So here I'm doing 185, starting off, warming up. I usually go pretty heavy on these, just trying to really tear down the back. Stick to 8 to 12 reps at first, and I usually go down to almost 6 to 10 once I get heavier. So here I'm doing 205, I believe. So you gotta stay hydrated here. I'm just drinking some water. And then here I went up to 215. Yeah, I tried going pretty low on these. Should really stretch that back out. For this next set, I went quite heavy. The heaviest I ever went, 235. I didn't get too many reps, but I was just really pushing myself. After these, I usually go with weighted chin-ups. So yeah, I'm just getting that nice stretch at the bottom. Here's another set of them. I used to do a lot of pull-ups, but I stopped doing them for a bit, and I went to pull-downs. I switched back to pull-ups again, just changing it up. Here I'm doing dumbbell rows. I like to go heavy on these too. Just going heavy on all rows. I think this is 100-pound dumbbell right here. Eight to 10 reps on these two. I didn't record all my sets. I did about 5 sets of everything. I only recorded 2 sets here. And after that, of course, I had to do some posing, showing.
See what's above. I wanna see what's below.